sigue esperando. Bájalo suave, cabrón.
Fucking wasp, boss. I told you, man! I told you! Don't fuck with me!
Chúpalo, cabrón! Tu corazón. ¡Pendejo chingado! ¡Muérete! ¡Me oyes! ¡Muérete!
To war. Get off.
Okay, you like that?
I think you up to fucking hell.
Come on, I think you up to fucking hell.
Don't fuck with me, man.
What happens when the world is yours? And then you lose it.
Just remember, I only tell you one time. Don't fuck me, Tony. Don't you ever try to fuck me.
I'm Tony Montana, a political prisoner from Cuba.
I'm gonna carve him up real nice.
You know something about cocaine?
All right, lesson number one. Don't underestimate the other guy's greed!
Let's get this straight. I never fucked anybody over in my life. Didn't have it coming.
Damn!
You took out the money?
Yeah. And I got the Yale. My gift to you.
I said be happy with what you got.
You'll be happy.
Me, I want what's coming to you. Or what's coming to you. The world, Chico. And everything in it.
This country, you gotta make the money first. Then when you get the money, you get the power. Then when you get the power, then you get the woman.
That's right. Lesson number two, don't get high on your own supply. Of course, not everybody follows the rules, huh?
Do you know what a horse is, Frank? That's a pig. That don't fly straight.
You fucking cockroach.
Oh, no. Two tap piece of chip.
No.
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 All I have in this world is my balls and my word. And I don't break them for no one.
You have a problem, Tony. Me.
You need people like me so you can point your fucking finger and say that's the bad guy.
This is so fucking bad.
You think I killed two kids and a woman? Fuck that! I don't need that shit in my life.
I told you a long time ago, you fucking little monkey.
fuck with me! Hey, you are wrong!
Tony, come on, man! Jesus Christ, they're everywhere! We got your car out in front, but the entry collapsed, so we couldn't get to you. We can use the underground passage to the backyard and then to your car.
Fucking go, man, let's go!
This way!
Over here, boss!
Tony!
not to harm, motherfucker!
Sosa.
Yes? Speak to me.
The job is done. Montana is gone. Everything is destroyed. Nothing left. The policia have taken over the mansion, but there's nothing left. Nothing for him to come back to. His empire is destroyed.
I need you, hermano. You asshole, Antonio. You're an asshole, you know why? You don't listen, pendejo. Not even to yourself. You fucked up. You fucked up good, because you caused this everything. What happened? What the fuck happened? Oh, Antonio, man. Why didn't you fucking listen? Hey, Sosa! You thought you could take me? No! No, I take Tony Montana down by me! You hear me, Sosa, you cocksucker? No one but me. You did me a favor, you shit. Got rid of my baggage. Made me lean like before. Okay, what you gotta do to make it right? To get everything back? Sosa, that prick got a dad. Gonna bring out a war against that fuck. Anybody who tried to work with him, fuck them all!
Gotta talk to Sheffield. Set things straight. Find out what he knows.
Sheffield and Associates, how can I help you?
Yeah, I want to talk to George.
May I ask who's inquiring?
Why don't you tell him Tony Montana would like to have a word with him? Hello? You there?
Of course, Mr. Montana. Mr. Sheffield is interested to speak with you as well.
Okay. Do you want to let me in, or is this how we're going to do business now? Do the hole in the wall?
Mr. Sheffield is having a business lunch at the Babylon Club at the moment. I can tell him that you wish to speak with him.
That's okay. You hit the wrong fucking car, man.
Mr. Montana? Jesus Christ, I thought you were dead.
You writing a fucking book or what?
No, I just... Do you know how hard it's been to get any good coke around here?
Is that Hossa Sheffield in the club?
Yeah, he in here. There's a couple of guys from Vice in here, too. Watch your back, Tony.
Thanks, man.
If you're wanting free legal advice, how about a little head?
Seriously. We need to talk, George.
What do you want? Tony?
I want Sosa's head on a fucking platter, man.
Sosa, Tony? Impossible.
Why? You got some kind of shortage of platters?
Tony, come on. Where the hell you been? What happened?
War. That's one. Sosa probably think I'm dead or run off or something. Well, I'm back, okay? This is my town, my world, George, and nobody's gonna take it away from me.
I come to talk to you first because you know what's going on. You still work for me, George, huh? You still my lawyer?
Tony, babe, you know the score. It's gonna be dangerous to be associated with you right now. Word's gonna spread that you're back in town. Can't do it.
Spread the word, Chef. Come on, look at me. I know Miami. I'm gonna take it all back. You know it's true. So surprised taking all those other guys for a big ride. Caspar Gomez, Nacho Contreras, the Diaz brothers. They're all fucking worms.
Hey, you want me? It's gonna cost you, Tony. And more than before. None of that chicken feed either.
Where's the loyalty, George, you fucking snake? I know you got connections. You just gotta make it happen. You took my money before, and that makes you just as bad as me. But I'm alive, George. I'm alive. And now what you gonna do, huh? You still work for me.
All right, Tony. You wanna get something going? A friend of mine runs the bar in Coconut Grove. Talk to her. And Tony, I don't work for free.
Coco, so you know. Never heard of her. Got to talk to Felix. Find out what he knows.
What's all over your face, pal?
Your wife's pussy.
Well, little man, I'd be real careful walking around town with that stuff.
Yeah, you never know who you might run into.
Hey, who'd you call in little man? I kicked your ass all over the dance floor, okay?
Okay, Tony, no more bullshit. You know how this works. We've got your mansion locked up tighter than a nun's ass, and if you want it back, you're gonna have to cough up the cash.
Oh, you guys don't quit. You're like a fucking cockroach, always looking for that hole to crawl into and worm your way in.
Look, buddy, we know what you're up to. We've got our eyes on you now. Watch for us. We're everywhere. You know what I'm talking about? The cable guy, pizza delivery. Hell, we might even be cleaning your mama's carpets.
Fuck that. I gotta talk to Felix, see what he knows.
Thank you. Felix, how'd you doing, man?
Oh, shit. It's fucking true.
Oh, word spreads fast.
Tony, Jesus, it's good to see you.
How's business, Felix? Just still working all the angles?
It's tough, Tony. I've been laying low, you know, since you left. Sosa's trying to run me out. He's putting the squeeze on all the small-time suppliers.
Surprise! All that gonna change.
The others are pissed. Nacho Contreras and the Diaz brothers lost out. They heard about Sosa working with Gaspar. It's a war, Tony. They're all trying to take over what you had.
Tell me what you know, man.
I was at your storehouse 2 months ago, you know? I didn't know what was going on. Word on the street was that you were dead, so I had a look around. When I got there, I recognized a couple of your guys, but then I saw Gaspar. He was inside watching over the loading of a delivery truck. I bought a couple of keys off them, but the price was jacked. It's been tough since you left, Tony. There are only a few independent dealers you can trust anymore.
That's all gonna change. Do you work for me? We take this town by the balls.
I'm with you, Tony, if you need me, man.
I need to start making my own moves. Gotta get back in, you know? Gonna have to pay off the vice to get my mansion back, fuckers. From there, we can rebuild the business.
Take what I've got to get you started. Talk to Coco. She's one of the only dealers we can trust anymore. She works the bar down in the Grove. If you ever need a hit to get rolling, just come find me, Tony.
Okay, man.
Tony, it's good to have you back, man.
New ice grilling, your blood spilling. Tell me, little homie, what's the reason?
That can lead to freeway squeezing.
What you faking for? 24 feeling, ain't no ceiling. Move, little homie, see the OG leading.
LL, I keep birdie feening.
What you hating for?
What you want?
Big faces, the coops in the lane.
Fuck, how many steroids you eat a day, man?
I don't corrupt the purity of my body with drugs.
I'm fucked.
But there's still never been better. There never will be one to outskill me. It's nothing you can tell me. It's like God built me. You are grilling, your blood spilling. Tell me, little homie, what's the reason?
That can lead to freeway squeezing.
What you faking for? 24 feeling, ain't no ceiling. Move, little homie, see the OG leading.
LL, I keep birdies feening.
What you hating for?
What you want?
Big faces, the coops in the links.
What you get?
Top models, the goggle in the mix. To the brink. It's funny, but I needed Philly money. We had a link.
What you want? Cash money, the jewels, and the cars.
Who you hit?
Everything from the chickens to the stars.
Who you with?
You rocking with the present and the future. The whole world filling us, killing them with them bars. Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Kick in the door.
Yeah, I'm riding for the legend. Stay strapped. I'm on point with the weapons.
They fell asleep in the getaway car. They had stepping. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. This is my 12th album, but your man's not dizzin'.
It's my second album, but your boy's not slipping.
Queens in the building.
Philly is where.
Hey, wipe your ass.
Make sure she kiss him. Bush is depressed, but I voted for Shirley Chisholm.
Me and L same track, it gotta be crazy. It's like he's shacking under Wayne Wayne.
Now let's go. Your eyes grilling, your blood spilling. Tell me, little homie,
Jesus, I gotta scrape my shoes.
Need to freeway squeezing.
What you faking for? 24 feeling, ain't no ceiling. Move, little homie, see the OG leading.
LL, I keep burning.
Go ahead, call the cops. They're all on my payroll anyway.
Big faces, the coops in the lane.
To the stars.
Who you with?
You rocking with the present and the future. The whole world filling us, killing them with the bars. Here we go. Philly freeway is hard as hell. Battle anybody, pull a trigger, catch a body up. Use a breath, don't play. You put the burner to your mommy, then I rock your bells. This young freeway in the door, I'm on a speedboat, Jesus.
Give me a scotch.
On the rocks?
Straight up.
I know you.
No, we never met.
No, but you've been here before. A long time ago, you were with another man. Tall, good-looking Cuban guy.
Oh, you got a good memory, Tiger. Felix forgot to mention that.
Felix? That dog? He owes me a night out. You know each other?
Felix is working for me now. He said you might be interested in what I got to offer.
Well, that's fine in the boy, isn't it? Look, supply is tight in Miami right now. Expensive. All my shit's being controlled by Gaspar Gomez. That prick keeps the prices too high.
I know this town better than anyone. I get the shit, you sell it. I collect my cut, you keep yours.
Okay. You've got a deal. What do you go by?
Montana. But you can call me Tony, okay, pussycat?
Okay, Tony. I can only push so much product in a day. The bar has its limits. There are others around, though. Just can't always trust them.
Me? I only trust one person.
I hear you, Tiger.
Make me lose my appetite. Almost worth having to see you.
Okay, let's make this happen. Okay, now what?
You walk away like you did me some favors.
A lesson too, because you can't let the streets beat you.
We good? You got the shit?
Well, a picture can express 1,000 words to describe all the beauty of life you give. And if the world was yours,
you fucking kidding me, man?
You're treating water.
Where the colors would swirl and the boys and girls
die
in peace and harmony.
Fuck
and
me.
Where murals stand on
I don't
what
need this
asshole.
Shit.
Able to see. I never knew art till I saw your face, and there'll never be one.
It's over for you, man.
Each and every time you touch
goddamn pussies.
Michelangelo's soul controls your hands.
These bullets for ya.
And the beauty of the rainbow fills your head. Crescendo colors playing tune. Man, why oh why you have to die so soon? Ashes to ashes and dust to dust. Where the good die young is all thy must. Cause as life must live, death must die. And the tears shall fall from the living eye. The teardrops fall.
Out of my way, out of my way, I'm a busy man.
All over town to be left holding my balls, man, okay? Where the shit? What the fuck?
You lost shithead, huh?
Die!
To make sure that he's fed, put a shirt on his back and a roof overhead. Tell me who's gonna dream the impossible dream.
You're fucking dead.
Cities in the islands, dreams when your work.
You're in my way,
fucking
man.
Fucking auto hell.
All that the ghetto stopped you from seeing.
You fucking Colombian fuck.
Buildings, bricks, and concrete.
You.
The ladies on the ground are selling that body, and everybody walks apart in that party. I'm hanging out tough, rocking late at night, running wild in the town of the neon light. You either play some ball or stand in the hall. You gotta make something out of nothing at all. I'm sitting in the classroom learning the rules, and it says you can't do graffiti in school. They can't be wrong in the hollowed hall. So my notebook turned into a big wall. The heart of a lion and the courage of three in the mind of.
Don't waste my time, okay? Show me what you've got.
The brother who won't come back, who died in my arms on the railroad track. Cause I'm born in the rat race, looking for my own space. It gotta be a better place for you and me. There's pie in the sky and an eye for an eye. Some people gotta die just to be free.
I like the way you work, man.
Motherfucker, you're killing me.
You find death, I sweat from dawn to dust. Then no just this is hooked, just up. Still life, urban masterpiece. Your trademark was written on chains and walls. $1 million gift, only God relief. And yet you got killed for nothing at all. So after this, there'll be no more.
The government not paying you clowns enough?
Hey, buddy, we're Vice, not some loose-knit government agency looking for handouts. You know how this is gonna work from here on out, don't you?
Fuck you. Mayor Bernstein tried this shit on me once, and it didn't work out so good for him, you know.
Mayor? He wasn't a team player, Montana. You did us all a favor.
Look, Montana, Miami is our backyard. The people pay us to make sure scumbags like you keep the economy nice and stable. We don't want to get in the way unless you force us to, understand? Our boys in the street keep tabs on you. You start doing too many things that upset the people, then your heat goes up. If your heat gets too high, then we'll be forced to make a house call. So, if you want to keep it cool with us, Montana, we suggest you make a donation.
Maybe you two should go home and donate a little something to your wives, you know? Relax a little.
We're watching you, boy.
This is Felix.
Felix, it's Tony.
Hey, Tony. Did you see Coco?
Oh, yeah. She said you're terrible in bed, man. Look, I got my old house back. The fucking Vice. This place could use a cleaning, you know, like a maid or something. Felix,
You know what you were saying about Gaspar working out of that storehouse?
Yeah, Tony.
What do you think that cockroach is doing? What kind of operation is he running here?
Well, it looked like he was running cash out of there. I saw an armored van in one of the delivery bays. He's probably smuggling cash for laundering. It's a lot of guards, but not impossible to get a look. You want me to go in?
No, that's okay, man. I pay that hassle a visit myself. I have a message for Gaspar. It needs to be delivered in person.
Yeah, I'll have to check with Mr. Gomez first. Who may I ask is the message from?
You tell him that Tony Montana is on his way up to settle a debt.
Just a minute, please, sir. Sir, I insist that you stop. I will have to call security, sir.
Like some kind of wild animal, and I like
it's
that.
Not that I'm all about money. It's just, what else is there?
This is a great life.
Cocaine is currency, man. It's stronger than a Yankee dollar.
You feel your pelota shrinking when you come here?
About being tortured.
hiciste suerte con ese tiro.
Could anyone get another call?
No.
Who the fuck are you? Where's Gaspar?
Who am I? I work for Mr. Gomez. I handle his security.
Look like you need to upgrade. Where's the Hassa? I want to talk to him in person.
It's none of your motherfucking business. But let's just say Gaspar's on a business trip, Tony.
Why you gotta talk to me like that, huh? Like you got some fucking baseball bat up your ass or something.
You would know what that feels like, Cubano.
The next thing out of your mouth is gonna be your teeth, puto!
You fucking die, you hear me? Die! Ah. Take it, fucker! Time to die, Monta! What the shit? Detour!
Adios, amigo.
Thank you.
Tony fucking Montana!
Get the fuck!
Smoke your ass, man.
I kill this one, I go straight to hell. Hello?
Hey, Clico! Why the fuck can't I reach anyone at the fucking storehouse? Are you making the delivery?
Oh, is that you, Gaspar? You sound fatter on the phone.
Who the fuck is this? Where's Ricardo?
I've taken back what you owe me, Gaspar.
Montana?
Hey, fuck you, man! Hello. I'd like to make a deposit.
Can I have your account number, please?
And I'd like to talk to my manager, Jerry.
Mr. Montana? Oh.
What's the matter? You seen a ghost?
Well, no. Jerry will be pleased to see you, Mr. Montana.
Oh, I bet.
How much would you like to deposit today?
You kidding or what? You see that truck out there?
Okay. Perhaps you should talk to Jerry personally. He's in his office. He's regional manager now.
Is that so? Look like Jerry done well for himself, huh?
You can come in through the teller door. I'll buzz you in and inform Jerry that you're on your way. Sir, Mr. Montana is on his way up to see you.
Tony? Really? I didn't authorize this visit, Kathy, because I told Mr. Montana that I'm extremely busy and that I'll get back to him as soon as I can.
Hello, Jerry.
Tony, it's good to see you.
Oh, you too, Jerry. Look like you've done pretty well for yourself.
What, this? Just climbing the corporate ladder. You know how it is. Gotta take care of the family, right, Tony?
Oh, but you gotta look out for yourself first, right, Jerry?
Tony, sit down. Can I get you a drink?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. It's been a while, Tony. How can we help you?
Help me? Jerry, come on, man. I'm the one who's helping you, remember? Or this? This hasn't come from selling Girl Scout cookies, man. I took a little vacation, you know? Things got a little bit crazy. But that's done. I'm back, Jerry.
Look, Tony, you have to understand my position. Look at it from my side. I can't lie to you, Tony. I like you. I consider you as a friend.
Oh, that's good, Jerry. You're really good, you know? I see that look in your eye, you know? I can read you like a fucking book. I can see this is dangerous for you. It's dangerous for everybody now. I'm back. You show me some balls right now, and we can make this work again, okay? You be my banker, Jerry. We go right to the top.
How much are you bringing in?
I got a truck full of it outside.
Right. You've always been a good customer. I respect that. But I'm running a legitimate business here, and I'm gonna keep it that way. I'll open a new account for you, but you have to allow my bank to take a percentage out of your deposits to help cover the tracks.
Look, I know how it works, Jerry. I'm going to fight you on this. Every deposit I make, I'm not going to let you wash your fucking hands in the money I risk my life for. Fuck that.
Welcome back, Tony. I'll authorize your new account. If you return downstairs, you can work out the details with Susan.
Did you see the figures from last week's report? I can't believe the direction that the company is taking.
Let's talk, okay? Come on, let's do this shit, man.
I'm sure you'll get it back with interest. Okay, Mr. Montana, your new account has been activated. Anytime you wish to make a deposit, you can return to any of our branches and negotiate a rate. And as a valued customer, we'd like you to have this.
What the fuck is this? A magazine? Nah, I don't want any junk mail, okay? You can take me off your list.
It's a catalog. You can use it to purchase items reserved for our more influential clients.
Oh, yeah? Can I buy a tiger from this thing?
I believe that the tiger will be made available soon, yes.
This is Felix.
Yeah, Felix. It's Tony.
Did you get into Gaspar's penthouse? See what he's up to?
Yeah, the fat fuck wasn't there, but I managed to get a few things. I got this new phone, some sort of satellite voice tracking shit. I think the Russians made it. Those commies are probably listening to us right now, but I don't give a fuck. We got other things to worry about, man. Felix, we need to buy some kind of business, you know? We need, like, a front so we can increase the flow of product to the street. You got some leads?
I don't know, Tony. Maybe. There's a pawn shop in Little Havana. You know about it?
What, you mean Pedro's?
Yeah, that's it.
Everybody got a price, man. Alvin would have loved this.
This guy wanted me to play Othello, but Shakespeare's not really my thing. Still waters run deep.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Listen. Listen to me! Bring my car, okay? Don't fuck around.
Ready for you, Tony.
I got the yayo. Fucking die!
The coroner's coming by soon.
You're fucking dead.
You are worse than a pig.
Hell with